This is a neat couple of little guys, an HM-102 and an HM-2102. They're SWR and watt meters, an SWR bridge and watt meters. The HM-102 covers 160 meters clear up to 30 megs. And the HM-2102 covers from about 30 megs up to about 160 megs. So you can use it on your 2 meter stuff, 6 meter stuff, and on up, and get an accurate reading. It's plus or minus 10% on these two units. They're in very good shape, very little, actually no dings or anything like that. I'll show you the top here a little bit. I threw a shadow on it, but I think you can see it quite well. Here's the side of the 2102, and coming around here, get the side of the other one, the 102. The back side has a detachable unit. You can take that where you see the coaxial cable connectors there. You can take that out, and it will stretch about 6 foot, and you can put it back where your coax is, rather than running a coax to this and then away from it and creating kind of a cumbersome effect up on top of your rig or wherever you're going to put it. You can actually put this sending unit back where it hooks up to your coax, and it doesn't mess up the looks of your station or make it cumbersome or anything like that. Now the 102 has a 200 watt setting and a 2000 watt setting, so you've got plenty of range there. You can run your kilowatt into it and see what your output is. Now on the other one, you just have a 25 and a 250 watt setting on it. Both of them are calibratable, and you calibrate them every time you use them, and you've got a real accurate look at what's going on. Now this is the HM-102 Heathkit and the HM-2102 Heathkit watt meters and SWR bridge.